voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it.